All right, how is everybody? Good. We made it. We woke up on Saturday morning. That's a gift. Yeah. You could be sleeping still. Yeah. But it's beautiful waking up here because the sun's gonna rise with us as we breathe and move. But first of all, if you haven't been here, thank you for coming. Thank you so much because y'all make it real. Yeah. All right. When you guys show up, then you make the class real. If not, it's just something out there. It's like a thought. Physical human beings make reality. We understand that? Alright? So everything that's out there that we see, we're just seeing it. Until you feel it, until you go through it, then it's part of the reality. Alright? So don't get caught up in what we're seeing. Alright? Don't get caught up. Honestly, try to turn social media off. And then try to turn your TV off. And then try to have conversations with human beings on real topics. Real things. We won't even just see that we don't waste our breath. A lot of times we're just wasting breath. Now we get 21,000 of them in a day, they say. Most of them we're just totally unaware of. Alright? So just checking, because every breath is a gift. So as you're taking them, make sure what's coming out of them, what's coming in, something good. Because right now it's super, super easy to just get caught up in negativity on all levels.
in all levels, on everything. It's easy. All right, so try to find that positive. Some days you just gotta be negative, right? Sometimes you're like, man, are you sure you call yourself good vibes? You call this movement good vibes? This sounds kind of bad vibes right now. No, that's how we are as humans, right? We're practicing all of this. So again, when you come to some place and they're telling you they got it all figured out, that's probably when you should walk out the door, right? Because we don't ever really truly all have it figured out. Just grow. Okay, ready to move, ready to deal, get into yourself. That's why you're here, self, okay? Hands and knees, let's go. Freedom of movement. So just move through your hips, move through your shoulders, move through your neck, your toes, like just freedom of movement. I know it's like, whoa, what's he mean? We just gotta move however we want. Yeah, but make sure it's not like that eighth grade dance, you know what I mean? Or like half of us are dancing and the other half are just standing. You gotta come into your body, right? No one else's. You. Feel you. Only you can, yeah? And own it.
Have you ever had a lesson from my OG? From a nigga that's been in the war? Been locked up longer than I've been on the earth. And his crime is defending the poor. And they can tell you about death, tell you about life. But most of all, we think about sacrifice. And they can tell you if a woman ain't wishing to get down, and she never really took you to fight. What it mean to be the old WN? Did your homie still down when it's coming you in? She wanna have a good time, make it hot when the kids come down on the block, but they fuck with you then. Yeah, you wanna get high with me, nigga, open eyes with me.
Good, and then come back all fours. As you come back to center, tuck the chin to the chest, round through the back, cat pose. Good, come through, cow pose, belly drops, pull the chest through the shoulder, gaze rises. Now let your breath take over your movement. Don't wait for my cadence. Your breath, your movement, cat and cow pose on your own. Come back all fours. Take the heels of your hands and move forward about a half an inch to an inch. Down through all 10 fingers. Tuck the toes, lift the knees, shift back. Downward facing dog. Pedal through your heels. Bend through your knees. Feel through your hips, your triceps, biceps. Don't let all this weight dump into the wrists. Equal it out through the body and breathe. Breath in and breath out. Just check in. Feel what's taking place in the hamstrings, the calves, the Achilles, the neck, the traps. Breathe. Breath in and breath out. Breathe in and breathe out.
Good, now just nice and slow, start to walk your feet to meet your hands, come forward in a fold. Alright, first fold of the day, so be nice, yeah? If you have to bend through your knees, do so, but hang heavy. Look down at all 10 toes, make sure they're straight ahead. Let go of any tension in your neck, your jaw, your forehead. Now, if you look comfortable, don't hang on to anything in the neck. Let go of that. Let go of that. Yeah, get rid of that. And breathe. Now, just maybe take your neck just side to side. Feel like a tin man through your hips. Through your legs, I want everybody to bend through the knees. Yeah, like soft.
To see how we feel my way. Come into my space.
Good. Now, everybody take their palms, push them to the shins, and create a halfway lift. Flat back. Lengthen through each vertebra. Good. Exhale, fold in. Inhale, rise all the way up, arms overhead. Good. Hands come down through prayer. Press those palms together on the exhale. Same exhale, release the hands to the side. Good. Inhale, the arms up and overhead. Exhale, hands down through prayer. Release to the side. Inhale, the arms up and overhead. Exhale, down through the middle, release to the side. Good, find your breath. Inhale, the arms up and overhead, reach. Exhale, fold all the way in, hinge through the hips. Good. Halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, plant the hands, bend through the knees, step back, top of the push up. Chaturanga Dandasana, high to mid plank, your option in between. Low cobra, full cobra, up dog, smooth cobra, what's not working for you yet? That's it. And you know when you come to 6th Avenue, you always have options to get as many push ups as you want to do like that. Just because we're around here building, getting right in the movement. We'll all return downward facing dog. Breathe in and breathe out. The most important thing I want you to understand is when it comes to your mat, this is your practice, yeah? Listen to how your body feels. Honor how your body feels. That's the practice. Walk the feet to meet the hands. Come forward in a fold. Breathe. Halfway lift. Fold in. Rise all the way up, arms overhead. Hands come down through prayer. Release to the side. Good, now all together, inhale the arms up and overhead. Exhale, hands down through prayer, release to the side. Move as one, inhale up and over. Exhale, hands down through prayer. Yeah, find that breath, release to the side. Beautiful. Inhale the arms up and over. Exhale, hinge through the hips, go all the way in. Be nice to the low back, top of the hips. You got it. Breathe. Halfway lift, flat back. Plant the hands, bend through the knees, step back, float back, top of a push-up. Your option. Take what you need in between. Chaturanga Dandasana, you can come push-up fango. You want side, you can take whatever you need. Vinyasa through. Listen to you. We'll all return, downward facing dog. But take your time, no rush. What do you need today, right now? Breathe.
Breath in. And breath out.
Breathe in. And breathe out.
Oh, yes,
good. Inhale the heel side, bend the knees. Look forward, hop forward, or walk forward. Top of the mat. Hold in. Good. Halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, hold in. Rise all the way up, arms overhead. Good, hands come down through prayer. Release the hands to the side. Good, inhale the arms up and overhead. Right hand, left wrist, left palm to the sky. Pluck down through the shoulder blades, lateral movement to the right. Breathe.
Whatever is coming through, let it be something you tell all about it.
I want to be strong like Josh, spread it all over. Come back to center. Release the grip, other side. Now, as you lift up the heel, come back up across shoulder blades. Add movement to the right. Now, we can stack the legs right from back and push it to the outside of the wall. For that outside of that right hand, just give it just a little push to the right. Just a little. Where is the solution?
We got so much work to be done, but it's not gonna help anyone.
If we keep complaining about Babylon, come back to center. Release the grip. Heavy hands, cactus, the arms, lift the chest straight up. And then just side the
breathe.
Inhale the arms overhead. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant the hands, step your right foot back into a lunge. Good, release the right knee to the earth. Both hands to the left thighs, rise up. Active through your right sit bone, left sit bone. Tuck the toes, lunging through the right, pull back on the left. Good, breathe. Deep.
And let it be, you need get inspiring. Yes, I'm on the tent of Zion. I know my tent is now
breathing.
I'm on the tent of
Zion. Good. On the exhale, hands to the earth. Right hand on the right shoulder. Lift up the right knee. Left hand to the sky. Gaze follows.
The wonderful thing that you was, it all converges.
Gaze and hand returns to the earth. Step your right foot forward into a fold. Comforted
all the life.
Head. Halfway lift, flat back. Good. Plant the hands back to the knees. Step the left foot back into a lunge. Left knee to the earth. Both hands to the right thigh. Your guys.
three. So instead of being so straight up and down on that left knee, find a little nudge forward. Breathe in and breathe out. Halfway lift. Hold in. Rise all the way up, arms overhead. Hands come down to your prayer. Take a good breath, release to the side. Go ahead and grip your toes. Inhale, your arms up and overhead. Let's go down through prayer. Release to the side. Inhale, look over. Exhale through prayer, release to the side. Just connect with the breath and let that breath just continue to move. Inhale, your arms open over. Good. Now let's release the hands to the side. We're going to open up to our right feet together, center of the mat, arms up to a T. Squat through the knees. Jump, separate the feet. Good. Be nice. Left toes open up to the front. Push that left knee forward. Tuck the left sits bone. Warrior two. Parabhadrasana two. All right. Heart is closed in yoga. Soften through the cheeks. Soften through the jaw. It's all right. You don't have to be so damn serious, y'all. Just breathe and feel, right? We woke up this morning. We smart a little bit. Yeah? Good. So soften through the traps. Breathe. Good. Left elbow inside, left knee, right hand overhead. That hand can come to the earth, allow it to, but I don't want it to come down if it turns you into a ball, right? So left right shoulder starts to turn in. You got it? Breathe. Good, now just nice and slow, come up warrior two, and then take yourself to reverse warrior. Nothing's going to change in the legs. Good, left hand lifts up to the sky, right hand towards the right. Good, now just slowly come back, warrior two. Good, straighten through the left leg. Left toes turn in, right toes open up to the back. Push that right knee forward, warrior two. And we know as we shift the right transition, we are never stuck. Yeah? So you have to reach out to the legs or the legs to pick up. Sound good? Breathe. Elbow side knee to start with. Get the hands ready to come to earth, allow it to. Keep tucking that right sits bone through to the mirror ball. Make sure that right knee is in line with the ankle toes there. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. Good. Rise up, warrior two. Reverse warrior. Nothing changes in our legs. Give that knife into the left foot. Just bring it down. Yeah. You got it. But bend in that right knee. Keep that right sit bone tucked in. Good. Warrior two. Straighten through the right leg. Right toes turn in. Good. Squat through the knees. All right, be nice here. Jump up, feet together, arms out to the side. Top of the mat, we rise. Good. Inhale the arms up and overhead. Good. Exhale, hands come down to prayer, release the hands to the side. Inhale the arms up overhead, reach. Exhale, hands come down to prayer, release to the side. Inhale, up and overhead. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, plant your hands in the body. Step back, flow back, your option. Take what you need and you change. Ekadasana, if you need 100 push-ups, get them. If you need 1, 2, 3, whatever it is you need right now, listen to your body, no one else's. Honor it. Breathe in and breathe out. We will all return downward facing dog. Walk your feet from under your hands. Come forward to the floor. Bring your feet close and touch knees together. Lower your sit bones. Inhale the arms overhead. Now active through the sit bones, yeah? Good. Now if it's too much, no, it's just your feet go higher, yeah? Open up to the left, right hand out to the front, left hand to the back, vertical twist. Pull the right hip point back, your right knee will follow. Good. Inhale the arms overhead. Open up to the right. Breathe. Inhale the arms overhead. Straighten the legs, cactus through the arms, lift the chest up to the sky. Inhale the arms overhead. Exhale, fold all the way in. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, bend the hands and step back, downward facing dog. Okay, root down to the L shape of your right hand. And then just slowly pivot onto the knife edge of your right foot, coming to the side leg. If this is too much on the right side, lower the right knee. Right wrist slightly out in front of the shoulder, left hand step forward. Great. Now top leg, step it out in front, bend through the knee. Right hip, lift it up to the sky. Yes. Turn the left hand forward and bring. Tricep towards here.
Who am I? The dust of the most high.
Good, look down at the earth, bring the left fingertips to the earth, step back, down dog, pedal through the heels, bend through the knees. Slowly root down through the left side, just nice and smooth, pushing that knife into the foot, stagnating. Breathe.
The dust of the most high.
Good, top leg, step it out in front, bend through the knee, lift up. Good, gaze, fingers, step back, down dog. Shift forward, top of a push-up. Take what you need, chaturanga dandasana. Listen to the body. All return, downward facing dog. Rise up, arms to a T. Left posture in. Right toes open up. breathe.
Rise up. Right toes turn in, both hands overhead. Now reach, star pose, breathe. Good, now just bring your hands down to your hips. Left toes open all the way, all the way. Yeah, check it out, though. Be careful. Bend in that left knee, because then the right toes are going to open all the way. We're going to bend in that right knee. Yeah, check it out, yeah. Breathe. And then we'll just move back and forth. Pose. Yeah, great. Stay looking for that belt before. You got it. Breath. Inhale, hands overhead, toes turning, legs rise. Yeah, arms out to a T, squat through the knees, jump feet together, arms to the side, top of the mat, we rise. Inhale, the arms up and overhead. Exhale, fold all the way in. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant the hands, bend through the knees, step back, float back. Your option, get what you need. Chaturanga Dandasana. Breathe. Breath in. Breath out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breath in. Breath out. All return, downward facing dog. Listen to what you need.
Don't be afraid to let the sun on your skin.
Good. On your feet, your hands come forward in the hole. You can always slow.
And if you reach
halfway lift,
choose to
fold in.
You will catch the rain.
Rise all the way up, arms overhead. Hands come down through prayer. Release the hands to the hips. Take your feet hips width apart. Step your right foot behind your head and really reach the right heel all the way back. Alright, now straighten through the left leg. Get left hip point back and in, right hip point forward and in. Engage right left sits bone. Slowly start to fold in, hip points coming back. Hands come down underneath shoulders in line with left heel. If you need your blocks, find them. Breathe. Rise up, hands to the hips. Find that balance. Good. Step the right foot to meet the left. Step the left foot straight back. Root that heel down. Square the hips best we can. Right hip point back and in. Left hip point forward. Activate. Slowly pull in. Good, bend into the right knee, slowly rise up, hands to hips. Step the left foot beneath the right, hands to the side. And now release the hands behind your back. Keep the palms together, thumbs to the tailbone, slight bend from the elbows. Alright, active through the legs. Just slowly do your normal fold in, and then start to take the hands over your head. But if the palms start to pull apart, breathe.
Now for the health of our children, give prayers and petition in action based movement. We have the power now, and this is our decision, a unified vision, a family get up for freedom, live a safety out, the oil companies, we don't need them. We find the solving reason to revolve in harmony with all beings. It starts right now on the planet, and the way in which we treat it. Injustices will be revealed, and we will find healing. The foundation is strong, and the world that we are building. This is our diligence, we stand up with you now, uniting all people in the love that we have found. Prayer is in the air now, and we can hear it loud. So we chant it up, we're standing on.
Keep the oil in the ground.
Breathe.
Keep the oil in the ground.
Good, halfway lift. Now mirror your face with your left hand, right hand close to the sky. Your gaze will fall.
Yeah. Keep the oil in the ground. The oil in the ground. The oil in the ground.
Switch, slow, heel.
Yeah. This song goes out to Familia Gualinga. Sorry, I could be doing sanitary with ya. Don't let the big oil companies be near ya. Sing it loud so they can hear ya, yeah. This land is not.
Good, bring the hand back. Halfway lift. Good, strong legs. Breathe. Good, now
want you to bend in both knees, hands on your shoulders. Now, but before you start moving, I want you to think like the strength on the back is if you're not on your hip flexors, so we shift to the right. We move, we shift to the left. Now it's your freedom of movement, yeah? When you guys visit, those hips are lifting. Keep the oil in the ground.
Yeah.
Now once you have the movement, a slight movement, right toes up, you're going to the side foot, right hand comes to the side, the right foot. Left toes spin up to the sky, hands are here for support. You do not want your left hamstring taking all of this on right now. Strings on the back, the hips in front of the left.
Keep the oil in the ground.
Breathe. Breathe in. Breath out. Come back, movement, right to left, left to right, on your own. Feel space, there's no wrong. Good, and then as we come back, yeah, we come back to center, both sets of toes are going to open up, elbows inside the knees, hands at prayer, don't sink through the pelvic floor, lift up.
In these times we feel left down and isolated, we see the same thing, thoughts keep agitated,
but no one in my heart favors me,
kill this life. Keep my heart open, try to just
bring it down.
We seem to be better now, somehow I don't
know.
I can stay strong, let's go with the flow, with the waves of the ocean, all bound to crash. Swim with the tides, take your time, make it last. We'll be like this forever, so this
happens.
Must do our best every day, if we should, must carry the weight that we need is more. We must help the others on the screen, the show. When I don't know too much and I ain't trying to tell you what to do.
Alright, so check it out.
Something in my fight and I know it's true.
Flow. Yeah, just flow. We're gonna
make this
end.
Acknowledgement is key, we must do it without shame. But try my best to be safe, you do the same. But it's all I have, so yes, to change the world. Without the serve a purpose and the people, yes, we'll hurl good deeds at each other. Help one another, speak and react like we're sisters and brothers. And with this comes trouble all times, yes, there is. If you see me slipping, God, then call me on my shit. But do it for you, keep each other in truth. So walking on this path, there's nothing we can do.
Hands come down for prayer. Release the hands to the side. Left ear, left shoulder.
Let the spirit come down.
Come back to center, right ear, right shoulder. Come back to center, chin and chest. Take the chin out of chest, take the back knee, face the arm, open up to the ground, let the throat just
approach.
Oh God. And then just for a moment, bring your head back, tail, neck, chest, jaw, forehead, there's no wrong.
We're gonna make it better.
Inhale, your arms up and overhead. Exhale, fold all the way
in.
Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant the hands, bend through the knees, step back, top of a push-up. Lower down, press up.
Chaturanga Dandasana, take what you need. We'll all return downward facing dog. Breathe. Breath in and breath out. Breathe in and breathe out. We'll all return downward facing dog with pedal through the heels, bend through the knees. Listen to the body if there's anything else that you need. Honor it. Over to the right and to the left and slowly just sit back. All right, so you can stay here. If it's a ways for your sits bones to touch here, just put a block underneath there. I want you to be super, super kind to your knees. All right, so you can stay right here or you can slowly just come back, yeah? Just take what you need though. And I feel right here, I know I can go back. I feel right here though. I'm gonna stay right here and breathe today.
I am my brother's keeper. Yes, I am my mama's son. She gave me a lion heart and she told me to be kind. She taught me to paint my dreams into my realities. And she said, said, first you gotta wake up, baby, get your head right, and keep your eyes wide open.
Good, now wherever we're at, whether it's the elbows, the hands, take your time coming back, be nice. Alright, now we're gonna come forward, all the way forward. Good, tuck the toes, lift the knees, shift those hips back. Pedal through the heels, bend through the knees, big. Good, lift up the left leg. Bend through the knee, flex through the toes, and open to the right. Good, bring it back down to the earth, lift up the right. Bend through the knee, flex through the toes, push open. Good, breathe. Down to the earth, shift forward, top of the push-up. Take the feet wide, lower it out, press up. Chaturanga Dandasana, wide feet, breathe. Long return, downward facing dog. Long return, downward facing dog.
Don't be afraid of who you are.
Kings and queens, you come from the stars.
When you come, when you
know what truth is.
Truth just is. Kings don't live with truth. That's it. When they're living in the shadow of the dark, find the light path back to the heart of the matter.
It's so much pop is getting fatter.
Every time we divide, it's been fed up. I'm fed up.
They step your left foot wide. The outside of your left ear. Slide your right foot back. Piece of right foot in here. Hands can stand on the shoulders. And you can release your forearms down to the earth. But what I want you to do is
breathe. Good. One hand at a time, rise up. Tuck the left toe, step back with the right leg. Feel your foundation. Lift up the same leg, right leg. Half pigeon, right side. Knee leverage down, wide right. Good. And then slide the left back. Knees back, right? But active through right and left sits bone. Slowly come down when you're ready, yeah? A vertebra Whatever you need, right?
right now before final Shavasana.
Listen to the body, yeah?
Yes, listen. And when you're ready, we'll come into final Shavasana. We'll let the legs fall long, we'll let the arms fall long. If you need to put socks on, you can put a hoodie on. Get comfortable, yeah? You never stop, ever. Take what you need. Breathe.
My voice, my
Beautiful day. When you go out there, just gotta smile. Try to look people in the eyes. Right? Try to do that easy work. Doesn't take a lot. Doesn't take a lot. Just a big shift. Big shift. Just simply walking into the gas station and smiling at somebody. Do your nuts.
Thank you everyone for joining us. We'll see you on Monday morning for 6 a.m. and then Monday for Reggae Night Yoga. Love.